Poseidon! Leave the sea and face me!
You have disrespected the gods for the last time, Kratos! I will leave nothing of you in my wake! Against you!
Kratos, jump to my hand!
Yeah. Zeus should have kept you where you belong. No matter how many gods fall, there will always be another to stand against you.
They will fall as well.
The death of Olympus means the death of us all.
Then prepare for your death,
Poseidon.
Ah!
sense some bad blood between us, Kratos. Memories. They're overwhelming, really. Let's see. How many sins have you committed against me? Oh, that's right. You murdered my niece, Athena. And what else? What else? You killed my brother, Poseidon. And I have not forgotten that it was you who butchered my beautiful queen. I will see you suffer as I have suffered. Your soul is mine.
Let's go. Kratos. I have not forgotten the debt I owe you. Save me now, as you once saved me from Atlas. And I promise to repay you in full.
If you wish to repay me, tell me where I can find the Flame of Olympus.
Flame? You will never defeat Zeus, Spartan. You will forfeit your life in trying.
Of all the lives you should worry about, Helios, mine is not one of them.
Feel the power of the sun! From the graces of Olympus!
That is exactly why I believe him.
My death will not lead you to Zeus.
That is where you are wrong.
By a mortal. You won't catch me! I'm weary of this game, Spartan! Spartan! Let me catch my
I thought Spartans fought with honor, and yet you seek to kill me when I have no way to defend myself? Not fair!
But you have your own sense of honor, right, Kratos? And what has that honor brought you? Nothing but nightmares of your failure. Today you may defeat me, but in the end, Kratos, in the end, you'll betray only yourself.
Isn't it? You were always Zeus's favorite.
The air on Olympus affects your thinking, brother. Zeus has no favorites.
Think about it, brother. While I was stuck cleaning the Augean stables, he chose you to destroy Ares. Not convinced? How about this? While you were being crowned the god of war, I was sent to find an apple. They called them labors. Ha! Perhaps he did allow me to kill the Nemean lion, but he made your name known amongst the people. A fierce warrior, a killer made hero, a man made a god. But this time, brother, this time I will destroy you. Call it my 13th and final labor. Soon I will become the god of war and claim the throne for myself.
You aspire to be an Olympian, yet their reigns end in Hercules.
We'll see about that. Do not fear him!
Let's go.
reach my tomb? Kronos! I know it was you who killed her, Spartan. Who else could? I live in torment because of you. After you took the box from Pandora's temple, Zeus was consumed with fear. He banished me to the pits of Tartarus.
I was tasked by the gods to kill Ares.
You killed Ares out of your need for vengeance. But this time, retribution finally comes to me, Spartan. Kratos, your death will not be a gentle one.
Show yourself, Kratos!
Yeah! Oh! can see it, Kratos. In the darkness, the fires of hope will set us free.
Pandora, no!
You know why I'm here. You brought me here to do this.
I will find another way.
No, Kratos. There is no other way. Let me go!
No, child!
I am not a child! You're hurting me! Kratos, help!
Put her down, Zeus!
Your obsession with this thing has become somewhat of a nuisance, my son.
Release the girl, Zeus!
Don't confuse this object, this construction of Hephaestus, with your own flesh and blood. But perhaps you already have, Spartan. Your quest for Pandora, your pathetic attempt for atonement from the family you slaughtered, has caused nothing but havoc on Olympus. Look around at what you have done.
I see only what I have come to destroy.
Taking pity on you has been my greatest mistake, Kratos. Just as taking pity on this thing will prove to be your greatest mistake.
This has nothing to do with her!
It has everything to do with her!
Put her down!
As you wish.
Thank you. Kratos! Do not let her into the flame!
This is what I am meant to do! You know that! Please!
Hush!
Kratos, you know this is the only way!
Don't listen to her, Kratos. For once in your pathetic life, don't fail. Don't fail her like you failed your family. After all you have sought, after all you have sacrificed, it ends in another stunning failure! Chaos. I will have much to do after I kill you.
Face me, Fark! It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time. You should have chosen the other one.
Enough! Father and son will die together.
Ha!
is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
Ugh!